A monster island in the Sea of Japan. This is Phoenix X. And his opponent from right here in Dyersburg, Tennessee, the fabulous Chris Walker. You can tell by his hand motions about that miss that Phoenix has been on the show from time to time.
Yeah, well, I've got a face for it a couple of weeks before Legacy. And Phoenix just...
I don't believe you because I know you have that coach association with me, with P-Mac.
Very close.
And side headlock. Yeah, that's something right there that I would pursue. A lot of close in-quarter wrestling. But Deep Phoenix is using old speed of his. Nice reversal. Forearm drag and twist, and he has got that wrist locked in bent. Very good work. Oh, a cartwheel and rocker reverses. I didn't know Rocker could do a cartwheel. This goes Rocker set doesn't use, isn't a flip a minute, doesn't mean he's not one of the most agile guys in the business. And catch the stick there. Oh. And maintain the grip on one arm to go at it. Went back to the forearm drag and twist. Nice set. And he rolls down to shoot from the ropes. Steps on the rocker. Rocker rolls. He rolls rocker straight up. Tries for a big kick. Rocker rolls through it. Jumped up. Twist it out. Shoots it on the ropes. Some guys there bragging rights over one another and says, brother, I can go and I can go quicker and better than you. And Phoenix X is trying to prove it. A set of shoulder blocks in the corner comes in and misses the big double XL with a side headlock takeover.
I think Rocker's trying to slow it down.
Can somebody give me some caffeine. Nice snap there. Rocker's trying to take control of him and he's doing very well with that forearm right in the chops of the masked man.
That right hand.
Hey, what are you trying to let us tell that Rocker ever got that customer? He shoots him in. He's spinning heel kick once, twice. He's gonna get everything he wants. Oh, high on that elbow drop.
Hey.
Oh, man. Oh, a full Nelson with a wedge. And he's got those hands trapped. And a forearm shot. And that fist about an inch from his jaw. It's fun right that forearm. It's way late. The Rocker brings up in the air and hits the hand slapping it down that time. Body slam. And Rocker says, okay, I'm gonna. Looks like he's gonna try to climb the ladder of success here. And Phoenix comes. And a fabulous Rocker. With his set side out. A drop kick and Phoenix was trying a springboard move. I don't know what he was trying, he didn't get a chance to show it. Frog splash!
1, 2, 3.
And ladies and gentlemen, we're winning the match. The fabulous Chris Walker!
Rogers. Eight short sportsmanship.
I tell you what, and that right there may have settled the issues between them.